This is as far as you go. I have that fool strapped to a bomb downstairs, and the release mechanism had to be destroyed somehow. Lucky for me, the entire second floor is on fire.
Thank you.
You know, poisonous gas isn't the only thing that causes hallucinations. They can also be caused by burning certain combustibles in a fire.
Thank you. I was worried that perhaps you had suffocated in the smoke. Dr. Blackmore certainly found an original way to settle our professional dispute, and here I am in this place. Now, would you mind trying to free me? Sitting on a pile of dynamite makes me a bit nervous. This combination should help you. Oh, thank you. I never imagined my conflict with Blackmore would end like this. Apparently, he's been holding a grudge against me ever since I criticized his methods back when we were colleagues. I believe he's imprisoned several other people. Hopefully, you'll be able to save them as well. Good luck.
I admit you passed the first test, but it was just the beginning.